What do you fatties up to?
See, what we were talking about is that Peter, in Indonesia, they don't got Cinnabons, right? So this is like a whole experience for him right now.
They have donuts in bags. Let that sink in.
Everything in El Salvador comes in bags.
It is just use. Should I try it?
Yeah, drink it. It'll be good vlog content if you have massive diarrhea.
So Peter's never had a Cinnabon before, right? Because in Indonesia, they don't have Cinnabons there.
Diego still never had food without a bag, okay? So let that one sink in. That's Demaryius Thomas. This
is one of the breaks of the critical. I'm not gonna hate you.
Just remember,
Diego wanted a vlog today. I didn't really want to. I didn't have any content. I didn't have any plans for it, but he was feeling it. So let's see what we get out of this.
And not so much.
Maybe it'll be like a good semi vlog or something.
Just remember, we'll always give you our Kanye best.
But we can't always be Kanye fresh.
That's even right.
You're so lame.
I don't know if Kellen Butler the second or the third would be cool.
We don't need any more Kellen Butlers in the fucking world, Kellen, I'll tell you that much.
Yeah, dude, both of your names are made up, man. I've never heard, he's the first Kellen and the only Kellen I've ever met.
Oh, I thought you were saying Butler was made up.
And then Ryan.
I was like, Mount
Ryan.
Butler.
There's a Rhine River.
There is?
Yeah.
This is amazing.
The thing goes 2 + 2 = 4. -1 = 3.
Diego, you got anything you want the people to know? You got any hot dates coming up?
I was running through the 6 with my wife. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go. Running through the 6 with my wife.
That was me.
Two.
Oh, shit, fuck me.
What up?
Ten is like
let me check my calendar.
Two.
No, it's like, and it's just like everybody's like, jerk off, jerk off, jerk off.
You gotten laid, Kellen?
You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go.
Actually.
I like all the really long pauses. Yeah. Periodical with your California girl.
Did you get laid?
Nah, I didn't get laid.
This shit, I'm so international. Raps up is in here, got P Rain and Chubby and TJ and Winnie and whoa. Yeah. And you know how that shit go. I might declare it a holiday as soon as Baka get back on the road.
How did you feel about the end of that game, Kellen?
We did it.
I don't want to look at this ugly man, motherfucker.
We did
it. Man beard.
This motherfucker almost jinxed the Broncos to lose. I swear to God.
He's a poor sport.
You're a bitch. I take a W.
Alright, guys. Things are getting really salty in this house. The game's over. The Broncos won.
Aaron, you earned it. Go to bed.
I don't even know if this is going to be an episode because honestly, it was super shitty. And like, it was the same shot over and over, just different lines. So I think I'm going to... Alright guys, thanks for watching. We'll catch you in the next one. Make sure to subscribe. See you later. Peace!
I was running through the 6 with my wolf. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go. Running through the 6 with my wolf. You know how that shit go.